Hello everyone, welcome to our Diet Mantra session. I am Sarika, a senior dietitian of Experience Slimming and Beauty Clinic. We all are going through a very critical phase dealing with COVID-19 pandemic. Currently, there is no cure or vaccine of this disease. The best solution is to take care of our health and to boost our immunity. Here, I am showing you a quick recipes of making herbal tulsi tea or kadha that will boost our body immunity. Tulsi leaves, we have to take 12 to 15 pieces of tulsi leaves or half a cup of this, which has many antiviral properties. Ginger, we are using 2 inches long, which soothes throat and helps in sore throat and respiratory tract infection. That later we have to crush. That is why I have kept it crushed also. 4 to 5 pieces of cloves. Cloves has also many medicinal properties. Cinnamon. Cinnamon has antioxidants. So we are using 2 inches long cinnamon stick. Black pepper has antimicrobial properties. And that I am using 10 to 12 pieces of black pepper. Lime. It has vitamin C, so that also I am using in this tea. For sweetening, we can use honey or gur as dessert. We are using, to make this kadha, we are using 800 ml of drinking water. Put cinnamon. Ginger. Black pepper. Cloves, and tulsi leaves. Close it with the leaves. And leave it for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, we'll stop the flame and the color will change. It will look like this. Strain it with strainer. Use a green tea bag while having tea. And put lemon juice as per your taste. Add a spoon of honey for sweetening.